Do want to get you updated now on that breaking news that we have been following all morning long, a big fire at an old train station.
That's right, firefighters still on that scene in Berlin. It's all happening on Depot Row, that's close to Farmington Avenue. News 8's Noelle Gardner has been there since the very beginning. She's live now with the latest. Good morning, Noelle.
Good morning, Keith. And Laura, crews have been out here for over 2.5 hours this morning. They are working diligently, they say. They are working hard to get everything back to normal this morning so this train service resumes. Now, we just spoke to Amtrak seconds ago. They say service resuming this morning. The fire chief giving it the A-OK to resume. Now, if you normally board in Berlin, you have to go to Meriden or New Haven. You can't board here. The train will pass by the old Amtrak station, but there could be some minor delays. Now, the new building is off to the right side of that fire. Now, that is where folks are normally picked up in the morning, but again, you cannot catch the train out of here. So if you normally take the train out of Berlin in this morning, you need to go to Meriden or go to New Haven. Now, the old Amtrak station going up in flames around 4 this morning here on 51 Depot Road. We're about 150 feet away from where the flames were seen shooting this morning. And a live look now, fire crews say they have it under control. You can see a little bit of the smoke billowing behind me. But again, working really hard this morning to get out those flames. We're live this morning in Berlin. Noelle Gardner, I'll send it back to you guys in the studio.